Tired of playing your old video games with a new controller? Then it's time to play your old games like they were meant to be played. Introducing the Super Famicom Wii Classic Controller. It plugs right into your Wii remote, which you'll never have to touch again. The controller looks and feels like the one you remember and works great with video game classics such as ActRaiser, Super Metroid, Super Castlevania, Super Mario World, and more. The Super Famicom Wii Classic Controller. The new old way to play your old games.
Hi, I'm Naomi Kyle, and welcome to Cheap Cool Crazy, where we show you amazing things on the internet that you'll definitely want to buy, and then we give one away to a lucky viewer. As usual, if you want to skip ahead, just click one of the buttons to your right, and of course, make sure you subscribe and hit that like button if you enjoy the show. If you've been watching the show, you know we love video games, so we decided this week we dedicate an episode to the unsung hero of video games, the controllers. Which brings us to our cheap item this week. It's the Super Famicom controller for the Wii. Time to dust off your system and pretend to be a kid again.
Really quick, everyone here knows that the Super Famicom is the Japanese version of the Super Nintendo, right? Good. Because this controller is how classic games were meant to be played. While Nintendo's Classic Controller and Classic Controller Pro were decent enough, the Super Famicom Wii controller is an exact replica of the Super Nintendo controller you remember from the 90s. It just feels right, and it's easy to use. You just plug it into the bottom of your Wii remote, and boom, you're playing. No setup, no button adjustments, just pure nostalgic bliss.
Two things. First, obviously this controller only works on Wii Virtual Console games. Second, while Wii Virtual Console games will be transferable to the Wii U, and Wii remotes will be compatible with the new system, we don't yet know if the Super Famicom Wii controller will be compatible. We assume it will, but we'll give you an update when the Wii U is out, and we know for sure. With all that in mind, you can get your Super Famicom Wii controller at ThinkGeek.com. Our next cheap product is the Dream Gear Phenom. It takes the form factor of the Xbox 360 controller and brings it to the PlayStation 3. And here to review it is IGN's Call of Duty and shooter expert, Bobbia1984. Take it away, Bobby.
Okay, so we have the regular PS3 controller, and then we have the Phenom controller. It looks sort of like the Xbox 360 controller, and for me, that's a good thing because I'm an Xbox guy. We have the knobs that are kind of, they're not as close as the regular PS3 controller knobs are, and I like that because I kind of have nice thumb size and I really hate when they bump together like that. So overall, I'm a traditional PS3 guy. I don't mind the lack of space and the crampedness on this controller, but if you have big man hands and you don't like that crampedness, this is where you go. It's inexpensive and I think it's a good option for you.
If you want your Dream Gear Phenom, go to Amazon.com. Bobby's not done yet. You see, our first cool item this week is the Avenger Elite 360. You might remember it from the controversy last year when their PR guy got into a fight with Penny Arcade. Anyway, we gave one to Bobby and asked him, does this really improve your shooting game?
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Bobbia1984, and I wanted to give my review of the Avenger. So one of my negative comments, I'm gonna give two of those and two positives. So first negative, it looks weird. Secondly, when I'm playing it and I have to click this button right here and I'm trying to throw like a flash grenade or red grenade, I always hit this and it drives me nuts. So that's my two negatives. Even though this part looks weird, I still like the extended triggers. It helps me with taking aim quicker, and I just slightly tap the firing mechanism and it helps me to burst fire instead of fully auto on the gun. That's how you mess things up, is spray and pray. You don't want to do that. Secondly, I really like this little thing right here that helps me go into the crouch mode. So when I'm trying to drop shot people, instead of having to click the B button by taking my thumb off the knob, I can just slightly do this and everything works. Overall, even though this thing looks stupid and weird, with more practice and time, you'll get better at using it and you'll be unstoppable on the battlefield.
Thanks, Bobbia. To get your Avenger, hit up AvengerController.com. Bobby is great when it comes to Call of Duty, but I think I can handle this next product. It's the Fighting Edge from Hori. It's like owning an arcade cabinet without the having to explain to your significant other why you own an arcade cabinet.
If the Super Famicom Wii controller makes you feel like you're a kid again, the Hori Fighting Edge makes you feel like a teenager hanging out at your favorite arcade. The stick and buttons all move and feel like they would on a brand new arcade cabinet. Meanwhile, the LCD touch buttons on the side give you access to the minor controls you need without ever getting in the way of the sweet arcade buttons. And unlike other arcade sticks, the Hori Fighting Edge is huge and solidly built. It may not fit in your backpack, but it will take a beating over hours and hours of Super Street Fighter 4. The Hori Fighting Edge is available for the PlayStation 3 and the Xbox 360. But don't worry, PC fans, we tested out the 360 version on a few computer games and it worked great. You can get your Hori Fighting Edge at stores.hori.usa.com. Our crazy product this week is the weirdest, coolest, most awesome controller we've seen in a long time. It takes the action of Call of Duty and brings it to life while making you look like a total badass. And guess what? It's actually affordable. Really. Check out the Delta 6. It's a motion-sensing gun peripheral for shooters such as Call of Duty and maybe others? The makers of the peripheral haven't said whether it'll work with other games, but here's hoping. The Delta 6 uses accelerometers and pressure sensors to tell where you're aiming and how you're holding the gun. It then translates these actions into the game. Will this be better than motion controls on the Wii or Kinect? Again, we won't know until it's released, but it does look pretty cool. You can even change the shape of the gun to match your favorite weapon or class in Call of Duty. Although, if you pick a sniper rifle, do me a favor, use the scope. Snipers who just run shooting drive me crazy, right, Babia?
Right.
Of course, as we said earlier, the Delta 6 hasn't been released yet. It doesn't even have a website. But in a future episode, we'll do an update and give you all the details. That's it for this week's Cheap Cool Crazy. Tune in next Thursday for more sweet products. Please send us ideas for new themes and products you'd like to see on the show, and leave a comment on your favorite product for your chance to win your choice of either the Super Famicom Classic Controller, the Phenom, or the Avenger. Also, congratulations to last week's winner, who won a signed copy of Resident Evil 6. Thanks for watching. In Turbo Mode, I'm Naomi Kyle, and this is Cheap Cool Crazy. Bye.